Hi, today we will be reading Roald Dahl, and book one is going to be James and the Giant Peach. So for some reason the bugs, I think, came on the peach, so let's find out what it's a giant peach. So if I got peach on this tower, but I think these are some tails.
Smashed up beef jerky. Really, I can't open it.
Gross.
Okay, that
just
one
let it go.
Well, this book is four.
Olivia and Tessa.
This book is for Olivia and Tessa. I think those are the people who made it.
Well, I think maybe it's Roald Dahl's daughters or something, or granddaughters.
So this is the name for chapter one. I don't know
what everyone hates
is
that
for some reason. Maybe because it's supposed to be kind of crazy or something.
And the vines, I guess. Okay, hold on. So they start here, do they go back?
So I think this is Unitil.
Until? Yep.
I'm a kindergartner on this one. He was four.
So we really can't buy anything. Oh my gosh, and the wolf tower can't be used here, so we can only buy the sheep. So we'll buy.
Years.
All right, well, let's go ahead and start wave one. Here we go. I'm going to fast forward this to speed three, so everything will go up.
James.
All right, well, wave one, so far so smooth. I want to see where the zombies go, though, so I'm not going to upgrade these sheep.
Henry, that's my brother's name.
Yep. So you recognize that one.
Yeah, boy!
We're going to have to buy that one.
We got Henry's mail.
This one might be kind of a hard one because it's like his last name. Trotter.
Mom, I could read that one.
Oh, good.
Dad.
A.
Happy. Live. He.
Peacefully.
Since this is kind of like, it looks like a weird book. You're just for kindergartners. They don't know when the weirdness is going to start to begin.
Yep.
With his mother, I read that so easily because I've got another book called Ramona and her mother, so I'm able to memorize mother and father in a.
Let me see.
This is where I'm at.
Can you turn a little bit toward me? Yeah. Good job. That's a really big word.
House.
Oh, no. I just lost more lives. Come on, Ice Tower. Kill.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Look, he's got red swords and everything. That's pretty sick. Okay, he just died. Okay. Okay, well, those little green things are extremely quick. Interesting. I'm telling you guys, there's a serious strategy to this game. All right, so we got 240 gold from that. So we're going to do some fire towers.
This side.
Four.
Oh my gosh, there's so many different types of blocks.
to play with. And
there
was the Sandy. Wait, Mom.
Sandy.
Batch.
Beach.
Beach. And the
Well, that's not good. Okay, so that guy literally just killed my tower. That was rude. Oh my gosh, I have a dead tower now. Okay, let's try to go to the next wave here. We only have 18 more lives. Oh, I lost another life. How did I lose another life? Oh no, I lost another one. What's going on?
Padley?
Oh, they're invisible. Oh, flip. Oh,
flip. Oh, flip. That's kind of good.
Come on. Ice tower. And I don't know what the witch it tower is doing. It's
was
not even attacking.
The perfect.
This is difficult. I'm trying my best to save up for that wither tower because I feel like that wither tower is
for
really safe. But at the same time, I can't save up for the tower anymore. I gotta buy
some.
Okay, we got six new towers that we can place. We're gonna place one here, one here. We're gonna go ham on this one here. We're gonna place
then
one right here, another one here,
one
here,
day.
And one more tower.
I think it's kind of going into like
door
part kind of.
Yeah.
James, mother, and father.
I'm so stressed. I only have 10 more lives. I really need more beacons too because there was still invisible mobs getting killed. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I got 700 gold from that. So I'm going to buy two of these.
London.
You have used five London. Beacons. Super beacon a lot. Super beacons range is much higher than.
Shopping?
300 gold. Okay, we're gonna have to buy that.
Take what you like to do.
This wave will give us enough money so we can, oh my gosh.
How?
You like to go shopping at Walmart.
Oh, shopping. Not shopping. And
there
a
Twiddly.
Terrible.
Right there. Okay, so I did not get enough gold, but I can sell some of these. 75 gold. How much does the sheep tower to sell?
4.
11.
Both.
The authentic Clamato Michelada.
Of them.
Clamato.
Nothing. Okay, we gotta sell one of these. Okay, I'm gonna sell this one. Yes, I wanna sell this one. Okay. Alright, now we have a
suddenly.
Now. We can buy this, hopefully, just hopefully, this will save us just a little bit more. All right, let's see how the Wither Tower does. Oh my gosh, the Wither Tower is OP. Wow, okay, so it's a little bit slow. We can upgrade it. We can upgrade this. 1,200 gold.
Got eaten up.
All right, so we just upgraded the Blaze one, so he's upgraded now. So we're going to start going through just upgrading towers. I feel like this is
in full daylight.
Mind you.
Mind you.
Crowded.
Yep. A crowded.
Super beacon. Hopefully this will help
wheat by and
enormous.
Angry.
Please tell me they're going to be seen soon. Oh, they're still invisible. They're still invisible. Okay, so that is a major issue, and then they come invisible right here. Okay, so we need to replace.
That's a really tough one.
Rhinoceros?
Ooh, yeah. You got it.
As soon as possible. Oh, my
gosh. Which?
This is stressful. Can I upgrade
had.
You?
Escaped.
From the London, Zoo.
Perfect. All right, let's stop it right there. Do you want to say goodbye to your viewers?
Let's just finish this page.
Okay, the whole page. Okay.
Now this. You can
sell this one.
Well,
super beacon, and we're gonna put it up here. There we go. Another super beacon. There we go. All right. Okay. These mobs should not
imagine.
Here we go. I don't have money to buy anything right now. What? Quite a bit now. What's going on up here? Oh, my fire tower. At least it wasn't the wither tower. Heal this guy.
Wow.
I just spent like 300 gold healing my wither tower. So I hope it's worth it. Well, the good thing is the invisible mob is being seen up here now, so I guess those super beacons are definitely working. There we go. Okay, we're starting to get this now.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, it's getting extremely laggy up here too. Okay, so
we're going to take nastier.
After we finish this round, because I'm going to these. Oh, there, round's over. Okay.
James.
Towers, that's exactly what they do. So the support tower decreases the cooldowns of nearby
towers.
That is honestly amazing.
It was. I think we said pause there.
Okay. Do you want to say goodbye to your viewers?
Bye!